What's good, everybody? Jumpman Bostic. Welcome to the Basement of the Jays 2.0. I'm an OG Jordan collector. I have some originals and retros. I like to do the comparison videos of the OGs and the retros. Check out my videos. I'll be bringing you the old and the new, and I like to rock my kicks. So I pull out something new every day. I'm gonna bring you some dope videos. Make sure you check me out. What up, though? The Shy. Unite. All-Star Weekend. Red Cement Threes, whatever you want to call them. CHI. On the back. Loving this box with the cement print. I know what y'all here for. You here for the review of the shoes. Attached to the left shoe, your two bags of extra laces. And you have the black laces already laced up in the shoe. So I'm gonna go ahead and pop the bags. Because I'm not rocking with either one of those right now. Just stick with the black laces. Now, I do have a pet peeve. Let me know if this is going a little bit too far, but this is me. When I wear the Nike Air branded shoes, I have to wear Nike socks. But when I wear Jumpman branded shoes on the heel tab, I wear the Jumpman socks. That's just something that I've always done. Some people say that's going too far, but let me know what your thoughts are. Let's get some closer looks at these, and then you know what we got to do. We got to take them straight to the foot game, and I'll show you this shirt that I had for a real long time. And now you have the red to go with it. Let's check out the kicks. Here's a look at the side panel with the elephant print Nike, the check and the shy, your black mud guard, the midsole, which transitions to the gray, white, and red outsole with the Nike branding. And here's where I'm talking about with the paint, the chips, the quality control, $200 shoe. Flat leather overlay, and then the elephant print around the front of the shoe, the white stitching, stars underneath. Going up the front of the shoe, black laces, your tongue, red Jumpman on gray. Flat black laces, eyelets, and your two upper eyelets in gray. Up around the upper ankle collar, your gray with perforations, your UPC and production codes. A look at the insoles. Unite Chicago, All-Star Weekend. Now, the right shoe. Some imperfections here as well. That's why you got to get them out of that box as soon as you get them. Tissue paper, anything that can rub off onto the shoe and cause scratches, blemishes, anything of that nature. Dope shoe though. Dope tribute to the Chicago All-Star game. Definitely glad I was able to pick them up. Shout out to the real Mario Reyes for the assist on these. They arrived as I was arriving in Chicago on my flight, ironically, and they were here when I got back. Inside the Sup Bro collection crates, the lighted crates. We have the airships and the ones from the beginnings pack. Once again, shout out to JJ for the assist. Shout out to Kings of Innovation for this wall art music. Turn any photograph into wall art music. Bluetooth plays the radio. This particular one was made from MJ's rookie card. One of one that he made for me and gifted to the basement. I will put his information in the description. Hit him up. That is his Instagram page. Runs by remote. Easy on.
Power down.
Easy off. This red Air Jordan 3 inspired shirt. You see the lace eyelets right there. Elephant print underneath. The sleeves as well. Some black joggers. The Daily Word. Sometimes you have to venture off into things on your own. You got to prove to yourself your self-worth in order to be useful to anyone else. You must believe in yourself. Always believe in your abilities. Whatever you want to accomplish, try your hardest, your best to accomplish it. Don't let anyone tell you that you cannot do it. Trust and believe in you and things will happen good for you. All right, it's your main man, jumpmanbostic. I'm fading to the back from the basement of the J's. I'll catch you on the next one. Peace.